Hi, I'm Mary Lysenring. In this data gem, you will learn how to use an interactive data visualization to see where the U.S. foreign-born population lives and how this has changed over the past decade. You will also learn how to access a national profile that showcases various characteristics and to be able to compare characteristics for a foreign-born population from a specific place of birth to the total foreign-born population.
Hi, my name is Joyce Hahn, and today I'll walk you through how to use this visualization, which is linked below this video. The visualization first opens to the residential map, which shows where the total foreign-born population lives at the state level. To learn more about a specific group, such as the foreign-born population from India, you can go to the Select a Place of Birth dropdown and either scroll down to find and select India, or type India into the search bar and select it. We find that according to the 2018 to 2022 five-year American Community Survey, or ACS for short, the Indian-born population was over 2.7 million in the U.S. We also find that New Jersey, which is filled with the darkest shade of purple, had the largest share of this group. To get details about our selected population for a particular state, hover over it and a tooltip will appear. To switch to a county-level map, select counties in the upper right corner. Similar to the state-level map, hovering over a county will provide more detailed information. To easily find a particular county, type it in the Highlight a County search bar and select it. This will make your highlighted county the only shaded county on the map. You can also zoom in on a particular state by using the section on the right labeled Interested in Observing a Particular State. Let's find Georgia, for example, in the state dropdown and click on the arrow button below. Now we find that over 100,000 of the Indian-born population were estimated to live in Georgia, and Forsyth County had the largest share of this group. To get a sense of how the foreign-born population from India changed over the past decade, click on the 10-year numeric change tab at the top. The bar chart shows the change between the 2008 to 2012 and the 2018 to 2022 five-year ACS for the foreign-born population from India. At the state level, the change for the U.S. will always be at the top, while bars for all 50 states and the District of Columbia will be underneath, ranked from highest to lowest. We find that California had the largest change, with an increase of almost 188,000. If we scroll to the bottom of the bar chart, we find that Montana, Wyoming, Maine, and West Virginia had a decline. To switch to a county-level bar chart, select counties in the upper right corner, then select a state. One of my favorite features is exploring sociocultural and economic characteristics of the foreign-born population. Clicking on the National Profile tab will show us how the Indian-born population breaks down by year of entry, citizenship status, educational attainment, employment status, and occupational group. To compare all of these figures to those of the total foreign-born population, click on the Comparative Profiles tab at the top. By default, the year of entry figure for the foreign-born from India is on the left, while the figure for the total foreign-born population is on the right. We find that compared to the total foreign-born population, a higher share of the Indian-born came to the U.S. in 2010 or later. You can also compare figures for the citizenship status, educational attainment, employment status, and occupational groups. These are just a few of the ways you can use this visualization to explore different foreign-born populations.
As you can see, this is an exceptionally handy tool to easily find estimates of the U.S. foreign-born population for hundreds of detailed regions, subregions, and countries of birth. For more videos like this, visit census.gov/academy, and while you're there, click on subscribe to join our community.